Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we can have your attention for just a few moments. Can I come out and take the features of our 700? Fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat in the buckle. To release, lift up on the buckle. Seatbelt should be worn tight, low, and across your hips at all times while seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Eyes overhead and lights on the floor lead to these exits. There is a safety information card in the seat back pocket nearest you. In the event of a water evacuation, there is a life vest under your seat. Doing the vest only if told to do so. Place the vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle in front, and pull it tight. Once outside, pull down the tab to manually inflate low to the tube at your shoulder. Slide tents coming through to make sure your seatbelts are fastened, your seat back and tray table are in their full upright class position, and all your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you, leaving that area larger being clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including the lavatory, but the results are given to everyone in the or destroyed. Any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance, and flight information signs, post black cards, and crew member instructions. We'll drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask until the plastic tube is fully fitted. Take the mask over your nose and mouth and continue breathing normally. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, place your mask on first and assist them with theirs. Thank you for your attention. Back it up. Enjoy your flight.
Earlier there were 4 on a boat that you could see. Or at least I could see. Here we go. It's better for when I run.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've been cleared for departure. We're in the cabin lights. If you need reading lights,
a view of the meeting. Off to the north. probably taking a picture of this flight. I see the airport from this angle so many times in this light, and it just looks so pretty. Nice shiny 737s at the Delta hangar. UPS 767, FedEx A300, and FedEx MD-11. Not really. The airport looks so cool from this angle. There's my 3-4 left spot.